The effect of temperature and dew point on 5K running times. The experimenter chose this topic because, as many runners know, the weather has a big impact on races. The study of dew point affecting running speed is information that could be beneficial to track teams racing competitions, and the data are useful to runners around the globe to help them know the best time and season to run. In 2017, 5K events attracted 8.8 million people, making it the most popular length of race in the United States. In Richmond, Virginia, the 5K parkrun races in the Deep Run Park occur almost every Saturday throughout the year. The variables that affect a runner's performance include temperature, barometric pressure, tailwind, wind speed, and precipitation. One of the most apparent variables is temperature. High temperatures cause people to sweat. When sweat evaporates, it cools down the body. However, when there is a lot of moisture in the air, perspiration does not evaporate as efficiently. Therefore, the body cannot cool down as quickly. The experimenter chose this topic because, as many runners know, the weather has a big impact on races. The study of dew point affecting running speed is information that could be beneficial to track teams racing competitions, and the data is useful to runners around the globe to help them know the best time and season to run. This information could allow people to train more efficiently. It would also help people who plan races to prepare for the increased likelihood of more people needing medical assistance if the dew point and temperature were high. Hypothesis. It was believed that if the dew point and temperature were increased, then the running times would be longer. First data was collected about all the 5-kilometer races that occurred at the Deep Run Park in Richmond, Virginia. Over a one-year time period from November 3, 2018 until November 2, 2019, these results were used to calculate the dependent variable, the mean race time every race took place in the same park along the same race area, and for the same distance. Weather area was collected from the Weather Underground website for each day the races occurred. The data from the 5-kilometer races at Deep Run Park were collected on 43 races. After studying the races, the Weather Underground website was used to find the temperature, dew point, and relative humidity for all the dates that the race took place. The data were saved to Excel spreadsheets. Once the data was collected, the mean race time was calculated using Excel. The information was charted on a line plot to see the data over time, and also graphed on a scatter plot to see if the independent variable was related to the dependent variable. On the line plot, the race time during the fall and winter of the year and high during spring and summer. The data show a relationship between the independent variable and the dependent variable. On the scatter plot for the dew point and race time, the dots follow a positive slope. The coefficient of determination, or R squared value, was calculated using Excel and shows how closely related that the independent variable is to the independent variable. The R squared value on this scatter plot was 0.13. So the dew point does appear to be slightly related to the average racing time. Also, the R squared for temperature was found using Excel. The temperature scatter plot had an R squared of 0.1404, indicating a similar relationship to the race times as the dew point. The relative humidity versus racing timeline plot, however, was highly variable, so there was no apparent relationship. Its scatter plot also looked random and had an R squared calculated and found out to be 0.0003. Mean race time versus dew point. Mean race time versus relative humidity. The mean race time, temperature, and dew point data for each date were collected, analyzed, and charted and graphed. It was analyzed to see if the dew point and temperature increased, then the mean race time increased. These results were presented in a chart and graph format to show the dew point and temperature against the racing times. The results of this experiment did support the hypothesis that running times will be affected negatively by the increased dew point and increased temperature. The coefficient of determination, known as R squared, was calculated because it shows how much the independent variable affects the dependent variable. The results showed that an R squared value of 0.13 for dew point versus mean race time, showing that it was mildly correlated. The temperature had an R squared of 0.43 and showed that the temperature was slightly more correlated than the dew point. Off note, when comparing this to relative humidity with an R squared value of 0.0003, the data for relative humidity showed no impact on racing times. Relative humidity is different from dew point because the same relative humidity and dew point would feel very different depending on the temperature, because relative humidity is the amount of water vapor in the air compared to how much the air can hold, while the dew point is the temperature at which the air gets saturated with moisture.